How's it going, Eastham? Today I'm super excited to try on spring and summer dresses from Jessica. Jessica is an Amazon fashion brand, stylish and affordable, also a cover-up, it's swimwear season. For your reference, all the sizes, all the dresses and cover-up I'm wearing in this video, they are in size small, and I'm 5'6 and 108 pounds. Starting with this dress, I absolutely love it. First of all, very comfortable, love the design, V-neck. All over mesh. Love the sheer sleeves. All over ruched design. You can accessorize it. Got this very cute pendant. Comes in 10 plus different colors. On the more casual side is this self-tie dress. It's a self-tie strap, so you can adjust the length here. Smocked front and back. Spot is elastic and stretchy. Really love wearing this type of dress with a pair of sneakers. These are my Pumas. This is very sexy sleeveless pull down neck up dress. Perfect for day and night out this summer. Material is satin. It is nice and silky. It's a wraparound dress with a self-tie belt. Again, I like to make a dress or outfit my own, so I like to personalize, I like to accessorize. Use whatever you've got to personalize your outfit, dresses. I am wearing these irregularly shaped pearl earrings. Love the overall look. I love this gorgeous sheen on the dress. Next, I've got this one shoulder midi dress, wrap around dress, split front. Have the cutout here. This color brown can be wearable in the summer with a dress like this. Again, accessorize with cherry, with shoes. I've got this dangly gold chain earrings on. This will be a perfect dress to take on a vacation. One shoulder half sleeve dress, smocked front. Comes in many different colors, solid colors. I chose the print for a print. Split on the side. Last one is this swimwear cover up of the fishnet design. Perfect cover up for your bikini swimwear. This bikini set's my own. This comes in many different colors. That's it for today's try on. Hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to check out Jessica's store on Amazon. I also have an Amazon storefront, so be sure to check it out as well. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!